Hi guys, this is Mahira Khan and I am super excited because I am going to be sort of entering a world that I haven't really dabbled in so much. But I will, I promise. So today I am with three genius creators from TikTok and they will be asking their questions. I'm a little nervous, but I'm also very excited. So guys, hello.
Hi.
Hi.
you guys will introduce yourselves and they probably know you already, but let's do the honors.
Hi, I'm Osama Nasser. I'm the self-proclaimed biryani ambassador.
Ooh. Hi.
Sorry. Go on.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Hamna, Alzana Samosi, and I won the top beauty creator award from TikTok recently.
Wow.
Hi, this is Anushe and I really like posting fashion content on TikTok.
Amazing. Okay guys, who's going to be asking first?
I go first.
Okay.
So Mahira, first question for you is, if you were a food item, what would you be?
What do you think?
You should be tikka boti.
Why?
Because it's spicy, it's so...
मेरे मुंह में पानी पता नहीं क्यों आ रहा है.
It goes with everything. It goes with naan, chapati. So you're like a versatile actor. So I think it talks a lot about you.
Nice, fine. I'll go with tikka boti. If I was a fruit, I'd be mango.
I like mangoes.
Which one?
Which mango?
In specifically, yeah.
I like sindri and I like jonsa.
Oh, good choice.
Yeah.
Approved.
Okay. Acha, abhi I was going to say more. I'd also probably be an anda.
Okay.
Who doesn't like eggs?
Yeah, you like a boiled egg or an omelette?
Oh. Boiled? Excuse me. Hello. Boiled egg hum khate hain jab hum bimar hote hain. Lekin nahi. I love boiled eggs also, but I love fried eggs.
Fried eggs.
Yeah. Okay, next question.
Karachi mein, what is your favorite street food?
You know the thele wale jo chips hote hain?
Oh, those are good. Yeah, the fries. The ganda masala.
So good. Ganda masala is what makes it, you know? I don't know if makai is not street food, but
it is
kind of,
yeah.
I like these sort of, like, you know, yeah, love it.
What is that one item that is always in your fridge? Don't say water.
No, water se zyada har roz without fail jab aap mere ghar pe aayenge to aapko teen cheeze milengi: dal, chawal and keema.
Oh, keema.
Wow. Every day.
Really?
Every single day.
Wow.
It's made for Azlan. Every day, no matter what.
So he'll eat keema every day?
He can have keema every day, but we, like, this dal chawal keema is made for some reason. I don't know what it is. And it's been like that forever. Ooh, these are gonna be tricky. Because food, to I know. Makeup is.
What are your favorite three top makeup products?
So, a blush. Or a bronzer, you know, like something for the cheeks.
Cheeks, right.
So a tint, basically, for whatever it may be. One. Secondly, I think, kuch bhi na ho na, to aapke eyebrows...
filled in hona zaruri hai.
Ye jo maine kiya hai, iska matlab hai mascara. Aur main soch rahi hu eyebrows, but main, sorry. Mascara. I didn't mean eyebrows. Mascara. And I think, for me, I'll... Yeah, I think those...
One more. Gloss? Lipstick?
A lipstick concealer?
Maybe a concealer. Now that I've... Yeah, I never used to. But now I will put concealer, blush and a mascara and you're done.
My favorite products.
Right? Yeah. Oh my God. Amazing.
Okay, what is this one totka you do for your skincare?
Desi totka. Honey or... lemon ko thoda mix karke apne is pure chehre pe lagati thi aur mask karti thi.
Oh, for bright skin.
Yeah, but I think icing is really, really good.
Really good,
right? Yeah. I think icing is good. Jo puffiness hoti and all of that. Otherwise, desi totka, I don't know. I think you need to eat well and be healthy.
True.
I need to eat well and be healthy.
You have done so many movies and dramas. What was your favorite look?
यार एक जो लुक है ना मेरी जो लुक थी और अब तक मैं कहती हूँ आई हैव सीन इट अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स पीपल हैव डन इट अगेन एंड आई जस्ट थिंक सदके तुम्हारे
ओह यस वी लव दैट
इट वाज अ लुक यू नो इवन दो हमसफर ऑल दीज अदर वंस एज वेल आई ट्राइड क्रिएटिंग कि ये हो वो हो बट समथिंग अबाउट सदके यू नो माई फ्रेंड पिया हु इज अ डिजाइनर शी हैड मेड दोस क्लोथ्स जस्ट गो बैक एंड लुक इट every little thing aur jis tarah ka humne makeup aur hair baal kiye the baban you know it was just
Different.
For then, I thought that it was a look.
So, what's your biggest fashion faux pas so far?
I hope you guys can find this picture. It was an award show. I think it was Lux. Okay. And it was one of my first times that I was attending. And I wore this blue gown. And my friend had convinced me that Adele wale baal us waqt bahut chal rahe the. Adele. उसके डेल के मैंने ये बाल बनाए थे विद अ पोनी एंड ड्रेस भी अच्छा था हर चीज ठीक थी
बस बालों का
नहीं नहीं वो जो एक कॉम्बिनेशन था
अच्छा
वाज लाइक इट वाज जस्ट नॉट राइट सो या
ओके सो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फ्लावर्स वुड यू लाइक टू कीप इन योर बेडरूम
ओह डिपेंड्स विंटर आई लाइक नरगिस के फूल एंड आई लाइक मोतिया
ओके
ड्यूरिंग द ईयर या सो दोस या या समटाइम्स आई लाइक सम नाइस रेड रोजेस but I'll never go and buy roses.
Okay, yeah. You wait for them to come to you.
To me?
Yeah.
I don't even wait, to be honest.
Okay.
Yeah. But I like wildflowers. Okay, guys, take care. I'm signing off. Hopefully, I will be coming on TikTok more often. I don't promise. I will.
Don't forget to
like, comment,
share, and subscribe
to Mashin.